Hello, my name's Lonnie, and this is Connie, my wife, and another video for Far North Bushcraft and Survival. Pull up a stump, let's fix some supper.
Okay, we're getting ready to put some bacon on our rock here. Our griddle that we found, but of course part of the rock popped off, so I'm going to sweep it off with this spruce branch here and clean it up a bit. And the whole rock could break up and fall into the fire, but if it does, we'll just figure something else out. But we'll try to cook on this if we can. So I've got some bacon here, and see if we can get it cooked. That sounds good. It's sizzling nicely. We wanted to cook the bacon first to kind of grease up the rock. We tested the rock first to see if it was hot enough, and of course it's hotter back here where the flame is coming up more.
Why don't we show how we tested it?
Water bottles here. Just splatter some water on it. And if it sizzles, we can't I see it hardly now, but yeah, it was definitely hotter back there. So we'll cook up this bacon and let you see how it's going more as it gets more done. Okay, our bacon is cooking really nicely on our griddle, and Lonnie's got the teapot set up for some spruce tip tea. We want the bacon to cook up crisp because we're gonna put it in something later. And the grease was dripping off the griddle here, so we put a cup under it to catch the grease in case we need to oil our rock some more later. But it's working out really well. The bacon's cooking very nicely. Okay, the bacon's all done. Getting ready to take it off here. Put it over onto my plate that Lonnie made for me. Let that cool a bit so that we can crumble it up in a little bit. And Lonnie's got our spruce tips ready to put in. The water is boiling, so that's ready to go. Okay, I put some onions here on the rock to fry up a little bit. They're sizzling nicely, so the rock is still plenty warm. They're frying in that bacon grease, so that'll make them taste real good. So what we're gonna make is we're gonna do some bannock and kind of make pockets meals. So mine's gonna be kind of a pizza meal with Canadian bacon, cheese, tomato paste, and Lonnie's going to do one with bacon and cheese, more like a breakfast one, bacon and cheese and mushrooms. And so that's what we're going to try to cook on our griddle rock here. So we're sauteing the onions a little bit ahead of time. Okay, I've got my bannock patted out in two patties here, and I'm gonna start stuffing Lonnie's first. So he wants bacon that we've already cooked on our rock griddle that we found. So a little bit of bacon, and then a little bit of mushrooms, a little bit of olives, and then a lot of cheese to make it good. Now, this dough seems a little bit dry, so I'm going to kind of moisten the edges to where we want to crimp it together. See if I can do that. Okay, we're going to see how this works. I might have overstuffed it. Just squish it all and poke it in there, and then pinch the edges together. Well, it looks like it should work. I already got some grease, put some more of that bacon grease back up on the rock. So we'll cook it and then flip it and cook it some more until the dough, the bread is all done and the insides are warmed through. Okay, let's put it on the grill. Sizzling. Okay, I'm getting ready to stuff mine now. Putting a little bit of pizza sauce on there. I didn't have any pizza sauce at home, so I just used tomato paste with some Italian seasoning in it. I thought that'll work. And then we've got some Canadian bacon. And a little bit of mushrooms. I have a feeling I'm gonna overstuff again. I want all these goodies in there. Olives. Better just do a few olives because I gotta get a lot of cheese in there. Okay, cheese. Okay. Wanna moisten the edges again. That seemed to work really good to kind of glue the bread together, stick them so they stick together good when you pinch them. Okay. And then just pinch the edges. Sounds like Buck's got a worrying a squirrel up there. Okay, now, oh shoot. Put a little bit of bacon grease on that rock again, where I want to put this. And start cooking that one. Sounds like the rock's still good and hot, it's sizzling. I noticed that our rock griddle here was starting to crack right through the middle and then crack across the top there. So Lonnie went and cut a stick and to prop it up there so that hopefully it would at least finish cooking our dinner before it cracked clear through and fell into the fire. So that seems to be working really good. Okay, I think that's, looks like they're getting about done. Yep. Looking good. So we'll set them over here on our plate. Pour up some spruce tip tea. Getting ready to have a good meal. Okay, ready to eat. Let's try seeing if we can fork one of these open so you can see what it looks like on the inside. Looks good. Very, very yummy. And spruce tip tea to go with it. Very good.
Okay, it's my turn to try mine out. See what we got here. Oh, yeah. That's very good. Doesn't get much better than this. Hey, thanks for joining us, and we'll save a bite for you. See you later.